म्हणजे आईस्क्रीम आपण आतापर्यंत तयार केलेलं खाल्लेलं आहे, पण आता तुम्ही दुकानात जा, त्याला सांगा तुम्हाला काय काय हवं आईस्क्रीम मध्ये, आणि ते तुम्हाला बनवून देतील. तर एक वेगळं कॉन्सेप्ट भारतामध्ये त्यांनी आणलेलं आहे, आणि मराठी उद्योजक अशा प्रकारच्या काही गोष्टी भारतात नवीन आणत आहेत. आणि तुम्ही बघता तरुण उद्योजक आहेत, तर तुम्ही ज्या जोरदार टाळ्याने त्यांचं स्वागत करा.
ऐकू येतात? ओके. आज संध्याकाळी आपण जे FD चे इंटरेस्ट रेट्स रिड्यूस होत आहेत त्याच्याबद्दल थोडेसे कन्सर्न्स ऐकले, पण माझ्याकडे त्याचा थोडासा एक डिफरंट परसेप्शन आहे की वी ॲज एंटरप्रेन्युअर्स वॉन्ट द मनी टू बी लिक्विड, वी वॉन्ट द इन्व्हेस्टर्स आउट देअर टू कम टू अस अँड गिव्ह देअर कॉन्ट्रीब्युशन. जसे US आणि बाहेरच्या कंट्रीजमध्ये व्हेंचर कॅपिटलिस्ट असतात विच मेक द बिझनेस बिग, विच हेल्प प्रमोट बिझनेस ग्रो मल्टीफोल्ड. सो दिस इज समथिंग इट्स आय गेस दॅट्स द इनिशिएटिव्ह दॅट हायर अथॉरिटी इज टेकिंग. आणि मी आज तुमच्या इथे समोर उभा आहे अशीच एक अपॉर्च्युनिटी घेऊन जिथे आपण इन्व्हेस्ट करू शकता टू गेन रिअली गुड रिटर्न ॲज वेल ॲज गेट सॅटिस्फॅक्शन ऑफ giving people something unique. I'm here to talk about roses stuff. Myself, Yuvraj Ray. Maji, I actually have business head and own karte. I just assist her. And, I won't take much of your time. It's a live ice cream concept. What is this concept? It's basically a handmade ice cream wherein we pour the mixture of pure Tetra Pak milk and sugar onto a super chilled pan. By super chilling, I mean negative 30 degrees centigrade. And along with fresh fruits or other branded ingredients, we serve the ice cream in rolled forms. Well, it may be a little difficult to imagine what I'm exactly talking about. So I would like to show you one of the many videos that I have right now. Anuji, which video is that? So, chocolate overdose. Well, anyways, I'll describe you while the video is getting played. Battery connection. This is just a live recording, sorry, I'll have to mute the audio. So as we can see, yachat ami brownie pieces ghatle which are baked in house, Oreo biscuits and some Hershey's chocolate syrup. So this pan is maintained at negative 30 degrees centigrade. It's beaten into the right consistency so that you can enjoy the right crisp as well as not hurt your teeth. Then the ice cream is spread into a flat sheet to freeze. Okay, and then they are scraped off into rolls. So we are just halfway through. This is the ice cream, yes, but this is not the entire ice cream. So now they are placed in a 450 ml tub. Now there's loads of toppings which come on these sort of premium ice creams. So to begin with, we have whipped cream. Choco pie, it's original Lotte choco pie that is imported. Home baked brownie, Oreo biscuit, then Kit Kat. We also give option of Cadbury choco stick, Hershey's chocolate syrup, good, tasty, and some chocolate chips. Yep, so that's our ice cream. Yeah, and I forgot gems. Fine. concept of franchising, an opportunity to earn money, and I'll tell you how and why. The uniqueness of our ice creams, and we are really proud to say that we are real ice cream, we have real taste, real quantity, and of course they are fresh. So why real ice cream? We are using pure Tetra Pak milk. You must have already heard and got messages about, you know, some good big brands using something else and not milk to prepare their ice creams. Well, we don't do that. It's only milk and sugar. Why am I stressing on this is because even when we make ice creams at home, we use those GSM powders and emulsifiers and so on and so forth. We are not using that at all. Real taste because we are using either natural fruits or fruit pulp or branded products or only high quality homemade stuff that we bake or cook at our home or in the shop. We are not dependent on outsourced things or we are not buying anything out. Real quality because our ice creams are not foam. Basically, if any normal branded ice cream if you go and have, it's very easy to scoop. Why? Because it's foam. आपण जेव्हा फ्रीजमध्ये जाऊन बाहेर आईस्क्रीम ठेवतो आणि परत काढतो तेव्हा इट्स इझी टू स्कूप आउट. वाय? बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट हॅज इमल्सिफायर्स अँड ॲडिटिव्स अँड सेकंडली बिकॉज दे आर फोम. म्हणून आईस्क्रीम आपल्याला कधी लिटरच्या बेसिसवरती विकतात, व्हॉल्यूम बेसिसवरती. इट्स नेवर सोल्ड ऑन केजी बेसिस बिकॉज इट्स नॉट सॉलिड, इट्स फोम. सो दॅट्स नॉट द सॉर्ट ऑफ आईस्क्रीम दॅट वी आर लुकिंग ॲट हिअर. And yes, no premixes, no pre-packed material put in, no preserved materials, and yes, that's our whole list of ice creams. And whatever is being made is open to the customer. So the customer can actually see how the ice cream is being prepared and the whole kitchen is open basically. So they know what ingredients are actually going in and how we are keeping the kitchen neat and clean. These are some customer reviews. These are just two, about almost 65 we have on Zomato and around 15 to 20 on Facebook. Yes, we are very well active in online media. We do most or in fact all of our marketing online, and that's how we secure the sort of customers that we have. So what sort of ice creams do we offer? We have regular ice creams, you know, for the sort of crowd who are more individual, they don't want to share. Why am I saying about sharing the ice cream is because our ice creams are really heavy, because they are not foam, put weather. And whenever the customer steps in, the first question that we ask him if our suggestion is sought after, that how hungry are you? Okay, he's like, no, I'm totally full, I just want a little sweet, then okay, you can go for regular ice creams. So basically regular ice creams are half the size of any sundae. Well, it's not so small because we are serving them in a 250 ml tub as compared to the regular 80 or 90 ml tub that you get in other brands. And they are made out of natural syrup based crushes. We have natural sundaes wherein we put the actual fruit according to season. If we have fresh strawberries, we put in fresh strawberries. If not fresh strawberries, we have strawberry pulp. Similarly, we have mango pulp. We put in kiwi and all those good number of natural sundaes. Desi sundaes is something that is again unique about our ice creams. It's because we make ice creams out of gulab jamun, out of gajar halwa, out of gulkan, wherein we put actual gulab jamun. It's not gulab jamun flavor, and my mother makes them at home. So they are amazing. It may be a little difficult to imagine because आपण युजली व्हॅनिला आईस्क्रीम बरोबर गुलाबजाम खाल्लेले, याच्यात आम्ही काही फ्लेवर वगैरे वापरत नाही आहोत. सो इट्स जस्ट मिल्क, शुगर अँड गुलाबजाम. तर तो जो वेलचीचा वगैरे जो सुगंध आहे तो जो त्या आईस्क्रीममध्ये पसरतो, इट्स जस्ट अमेझिंग, आय लव्ह इट. देन वी हॅव व्हरायटी सांडेज ज्याच्यामध्ये युजली हे ब्रँडेड स्टफ टाईपचं येतं, जसं न्यूटेला आहे किंवा ओरिओ केक, विच इज अगेन नॉट मार्केटेड कमर्शियली इन इंडिया, इट्स इम्पोर्टेड अँड वी इम्पोर्टेड आर सेल्स. वी हॅव चीज केक संडेज. सो अनलाईक चीज पावडर बेस्ड चीज केक्स जे आपल्याला बाहेर मार्केटमध्ये मिळतात, आम्ही ॲक्च्युअल क्रीम चीज टाकतो. सो द सॉर्ट ऑफ टेस्ट दॅट यू गेट and the sort of texture that you will feel, it's going to be out of this world. So we have got good number of cheesesteak sundaes. Then premium sundaes, one of the premium sundaes is the chocolate overdose. We have berry bomb and so on and so forth. Apart from that, we have rolls and waffle, chocolate fondue and drinks for people who may not be, you know, as hungry to have an ice cream. So these are the various options, just a few examples. So berry bomb, chocolate, regular. So a regular is this stuff. Rolls on waffle, fondue. Fondue is basically madhe chocolate heated asta ani bajula apan kahi fruits, cakes, ice cream wagere ase dun tyanna chocolate madhe dubavun khau shakta. So it's like a group sort of a thing. So what is our basic criteria for giving out franchise? First of all, the location has to be good. Yes, of course, it's ice cream, you know, it's not the tailoring shop or garage where you can have a kona somewhere in the alley. But you got to have a good location. And we are open for the world. We are presently also discussing and negotiating with people in Dubai for starting a franchise there. Minimum carpet area, including the kitchen and the sitting area, is 250 square feet. What we expect from the franchisee is that they make their own interiors, as in furniture, air conditioning, so on and so forth. And of course, we got to have personal attention because we are dealing with milk. It's a sensitive thing, and thodi negligence dood nasla bisla kar ko problem hoti. So we got to have a really good watch over the quality. And of course, our recipe is highly confidential, so we assume, expect, and it's a sort of rule that you got to not reveal it to anyone else but yourself. Comparison of franchisee as a business module, I would say, is that jar apan franchisee as a notation ghetla, what does franchisee mean? It means that the person who buys the franchisee gets the right to use not only the brand but also the business model, for which there are three types of fees that are applicable. First type of fee is, of course, the royalty that needs to be purchased to use the emblem, the name, and the brand. Second is for the training that is provided, along with the sort of other assistance and support that the franchisor gives you. And third is the margin in every sale that the franchisee does. In our case, I'll just directly jump to point number 3 for you, because that is the most attractive. We don't charge for number 3. We say how much ever ice creams you sell, it's your own business. Don't give us a single penny out of the business. Just give us that royalty that will charge you at the end of every year and the basic initial investment cost. Purchasing from the franchise, usually जर आपण कोणत्याही आईस्क्रीम शॉपची फ्रँचायझी घेतली तर आपल्याला त्यांचंच आईस्क्रीम विकत घ्यायला लागतं आणि त्यांचंच आईस्क्रीम विकायला लागतं. ऑब्व्हियसली ब्रँड आहे, बट इन आर केस वी हॅव केप्ट इट फ्लेक्सिबल. इफ यू वॉन्ट आर हेल्प ऑर असिस्टन्स इन सोर्सिंग फॉर द प्रोडक्ट्स दॅट वी यूज, येस वी विल रेंडर दॅट, बट यू आर ओपन फॉर सोर्सिंग ओनली द बेस्ट क्वालिटी अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्टँडर्ड्स दॅट वी सेट. यू कॅन डू युअर ओन प्रोक्युअरमेंट. So if you are a very good purchase guy, you can increase the margins yourself. And so whatever financial thing you have to do, it's your own baby. We have nothing to do with it. Many a times it's been observed, especially when before we got into this business, we went into the market to see what and how the franchising model for ice cream works. And somehow we figured out that बरेच वेळा असं झालेलं आहे की कोणतं एक पर्टिक्युलर आईस्क्रीम खूप चांगलं चालतं चोको आपण, पण सप्लायर तो सप्लाय नाही करत कारण की तो शॉर्ट सप्लाय मध्ये. अँड इव्हेंच्युअली यू हॅव टू आयदर अपसेट द कस्टमर ऑर चिपको फाय समथिंग एल्स. अरे साहेब हे नाही आहे, हे खाते देतो. वी डोंट डू दिस. यू सोर्स युअर ओन मटेरियल, यू सेल द आईस्क्रीम दॅट यू वॉन्ट टू सेल, दॅट युअर कस्टमर्स वॉन्ट. So this is a sort of flexibility or comparison or comparative advantage that you can get as compared to other normal standard brands. And what do we offer? First of all, we'll give you an area or a territory, because there are a few people who are interested in taking the whole of South. की हमको पूरा साउथ का मार्केट चाहिए, सो वी आर ऑल्सो नेगोशिएटिंग अकॉर्डिंगली, सो दैट एरिया वुड बी डेडिकेटेड टू यू, सो वील मेक श्योर दैट नो अदर आइसक्रीम पार्लर ऑफ रोल द स्टफ कम्स अप इन दैट एरिया. विल गिव यू दैट सुपर चिलर पैन, विल ऑफ कोर्स हैव टू गिव यू द सीक्रेट रेसिपी which is 100% vegetarian, chemical free and all that. We'll give you user's manual, we'll give you a proper formal training wherein our people will come and not only teach you but also supervise in the initial days. We'll also give you ingredients to kickstart the joint. We'll give you interior designing because the sort of theme that we try to maintain has to be consistent in all the parlors. And be rest assured, आम्ही काय असं तुम्हाला 20 लाख आणि 25 लाखाचे इंटिरियर्स करायला सांगणार नाही. We started with a nominal figure and will make sure that we put your money to the optimum use. Branding material like t-shirts, menu cards, printed flex, vinyls also would be provided by us. We'll also do the social media advertising for you initially to get your business started. You have independence of financial operations and as for listing the possible required licenses, yes, this is one of the biggest concerns for us who are new into the business. We don't know what sort of registrations to apply for. तर आम्ही तुम्हाला आमच्या हिशोबाने मदत करू की बाबा हे 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 लायसन्सेस लागतात. ऑफकोर्स द फीज अँड एव्हरीथिंग विल हॅव टू बी पेड बाय यू, बट विल हेल्प यू आउट ऑन दॅट टर्म. आणि जर कोणते लोकल असतील तर तुम्ही पण थोडेसे इनपुट देऊ शकता. वेल, वेर डू वी सी आर सेल्फ इन द नेक्स्ट डिकेड? वी वॉन्ट टू बी वन ऑफ द बेस्ट रेप्युटेड ब्रँड्स फॉर क्वालिटी अँड क्वांटिटी बोथ. And we need to have at least around 100 franchisees around India and 25 internationally. So we do have networks and they have been actually discussing pretty seriously about having franchises abroad. And yes, I foresee this business as to become a public limited. And CCD after just public limited zali and tyachyanantar I was like, wow, why not roll the stuff? So that's why I want this to become a public. And yes, that's about me and roll.